we started off as a Mexican folk group, you know, and that's what I call our roots, you know. Even though before that we were little rock and roll kids growing up in East LA, I had like an R&B funk band, and the other guys had rock bands. So you know, we were little rockers, you know, from East LA. But then when we started getting into the Mexican folk music and stuff, we learned a lot of stuff, and we did that for many years. I like to say that throughout the years, we always go back to that somehow or another. You know, we go back, we reach back to that. And it was a great thing that happened to us, which is, you know, we were influenced by all the Mexican folk music. And a lot of the times, you'll hear that in our music, you know, like Kiko or something, the rhythms and stuff, you know. We draw from that, and it's been great, man.
Separarnos, pero es inútil. Nuestro amor es tan grande como no habrá jamás. Juntos caminaremos hasta la muerte. Y hasta en la tumba te sigo amando, si quiere Dios. Mienten si te aseguran te quiero, solamente a mi madre la quería más que a ti. Ella que nos bendice de allá del cielo me lo dijo en un sueño que serás para mí.
Muchas gracias, público.
That was dedicated to Richie Ferré, by the way.
Hi, this is Nick Forster from E-Town. If you want to stay up to date with all the performances, interviews, and behind-the-scenes footage, click the subscribe button. Thanks.